but hopefully it starts to build a relationship that I think you have to have with your fan base that goes beyond winning games. There has to be some kind of personal connection, I think. You know,